Hey guys, it's me, Lena, and, yeah, okay, so, trying to put some better lighting in here. Okay, so, I'm getting Riley ready. She's gonna be wearing this cute Gerber outfit, since it's gonna be cold out today. These cute polka dot pants. And this cute button-up shirt. It has like the mittens, and then has this cute design. And she's gonna be wearing a pair of tennis shoes. That's really cute. And I'm gonna be feeding her real quick. She's almost done anyway. She's wearing a bib this time because last night she was not feeling good and she was puking, so, and I had to give her a bath. Are you done? Okay, she's done. Now, I'm just going to quickly burp her. It never takes long for her to burp. Okay, good girl. I got little Ava over here, and I'm gonna be dressing her too. She ain't going with us, but, my mom keeps her for me all the time. So, I'm just going to be putting her in a onesie. And they're just watching Mickey Mouse Clubhouse today, which is their second favorite. Not sure what their first favorite is, though. Well, I guess she ain't gonna wear shoes. Because these have the feet in them. It's like not going to be freezing, but it's just going to be like chilly, like 70, maybe 69, I don't know. I know it's one of those, so I just want to make sure she's warm during the cookout. And she's also going to have her favorite blankie. So, she'll be good to go. I hope you guys can hear me well. Because I know, like, in a lot of my videos, the audio isn't good. And kind of makes me feel bad. So, I just want to make sure everything's hunky-dory. So, in case you guys didn't know, I ordered my toddler a couple days ago, and it says she should be here by the 6th, so just watch for a box opening video. Hopefully my boyfriend can be here to record it. Button this up. But I promise y'all that my videos will get better. It just takes time because I need to manage on how to do so. Because I only have my phone to record and edit with. So just give me a chance. Oh god. Bunch of her hair came out. I hate that. I don't want her to go bald again. Well, she came to me bald, but I don't want her to go back. Okay. I got her face a little damp. No biggie. Alright. So yeah, this came out of her head. Now I'm sad. Alright. So, so here's what she looks like, looking all cute and stuff. Oh shoot, that's my lamp. Looking all cute. So yeah. Okay, so now let's get Ava. If you guys miss seeing Ava, comment down below saying you miss Ava, and I will do more videos with her because I know she gets neglected by me. She's just going to be wearing Riley's onesie. Has this cute floral print and the little bow on top. It's too big for her because Ava fits preemie, but I like don't have no, I like have zero preemie stuff. So next month there will be a little haul for this little girl because she has nothing in the clothing department. So yeah. So like I said, it's a little big, yeah, but we make it work. And then she's gonna be wearing this cute bow. Boom. There's little Ava. Alright, so thanks for watching, and I hope everyone has an awesome weekend. Or not weekend. Hope everyone has a great Sunday. Bye.